My name is Anna Galtarossa. I'm an artist, entrepreneur, and movie maker. My vision for this project is inspired by the history of its window displays, Jean Moore's especially, and the symbol of the greenhouse as protector of our very human qualities of nurturing and cultivating and nourishing other creatures. So I started with a boxwood branch from my garden. I used lots of wool and silk and beads and silver bells, a lot of paper, different types of paper. I modulated it so that it would give you that idea of transformation, because of course transformation is also a very interesting dynamic for me, and moving from the Tiffany color to a spring green. And the fact that Tiffany made a very special, a jewel version of a greenhouse, makes whatever you put inside it very hallowed and holy, so feels like a very special object.